Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later. So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Thank you. Emergency lockdown procedures are currently locked down can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown. The activities wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown. Just please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown. Just please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak. Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
It's like a maze in here. flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. Trail.
Oh.
detected something.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible.
Tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins, what's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. And now it's affecting the marrow, too. Things are trying to breach. You gotta help me!
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Back again, Detective? You're getting powerful. But this place is dangerous and getting worse. There's no shame in using stealth now and again. And I can help you with that.
Thank you.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
Come on. Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the Core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor, the stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the Core.
You must turn... Without it, Union will completely collapse. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here. What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Nothing. What am I missing? Same dress. It's ticking. The pendulum stopped. I remember this. Still a cold case. Appreciate the art. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Oh, who comes up with this stuff? It's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
Truly so. In death, preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
Another one. But what's he after? This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait. It's not me you seek, is it? No. It's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of son. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their... It's like some kind of sick joke.